grade 9 all the way through to grade 12?
Yes.
Okay, and what grade are you guys in?
I'm
in
grade 11.
Grade 11.
Grade 10. I'm in grade 10.
And you actually built the circle garden, is that right?
Yes.
So, like, it was, there was no garden.
It was just
until you guys came.
Yeah.
Just pavement.
Yeah.
All right. That's pretty good. All right, so you built that. And then the garden outside here, which we're going to get a video of later, so that we can see that work. So you built that?
Yes, we helped.
You helped? Okay.
We went to Bertil to go horseback riding.
Oh, and, nice.
Yeah, some people went to Fun Mountain to go swimming.
That was fun.
Yeah,
it was hard to find a day this summer where that would have worked. But
Splash Island.
Oh, I love Splash Island in Portage.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's very cool. And it's got like a wave kind of pool that pulls you along, that little narrow one, right? So do you guys have plans for your future? Do you already have an idea of what you might want to do, or you just...
To be honest, no, because I don't want to think about it yet.
I think
it's too early.
You got lots of time yet.
Yeah, I already know.
You already know? What do you think?
Film photographer or like a lawyer coach.
Oh, okay. Those are quite different. Maybe you could do both. And what about you? Any idea yet?
No.
No.